little song I wrote called Roseville. It's about a little town near you. I'm sure you've been there.